Hello and welcome to another Max2DA video tutorial. Today we'll be looking at how you can use Max2DA to conduct literature reviews. Max2DA can make the process of getting an overview of the current state of research in your field far easier and, more generally, can help you to write academic texts more efficiently. So let's get started. Let's assume that you have a specific research interest or research question in mind. Your first port of call will usually be an online database, which gives you access to relevant publications. The literature you're looking for will generally be available in two forms. On the one hand, publishers and libraries provide you with the available literature's metadata. This metadata includes, for example, the author, title, publication date, and an abstract. You don't have to enter this bibliographic data manually. As a rule, these online catalogs offer export options of this compiled data in RIS, or Research Information System, format. You can then import the RIS file into Max2DA by using this button right here and analyze the metadata as you would analyze any other data in Max2DA. If you're working with reference management software, namely Citavi, EndNote, Mendeley or Zotero, you can also import your bibliographical data directly from there. Here I want to import only PDF files and not, let's say, Microsoft Word documents that might also be attached. And I don't want those PDF files to be saved in my MX20 project file itself, but I want them to be saved in the externals folder. Keywords that have been assigned to those documents won't be imported, and I also don't want notes from the N1 RIS tag to be imported as well. After clicking on OK, both the metadata and the full texts will be imported into Max2DA and connected via a document link. To analyze both the metadata and the actual content of the available literature, you can now draw on the full range of qualitative and mixed methods functions that Max2DA has to offer. So you can, for example, let Max2DA create a word cloud for any selection of your data, or color code passages with a highlighter. Many central functions in Max2DA build upon coding your data. For literature reviews, you can create a code for each planned chapter of your review. Coding in Max2DA is very simple. You select the text passage and drag it onto the corresponding code. You can find more information on this procedure in our How to Code tutorial, for example, if you want to use in vivo coding or keyboard shortcuts. By coding your literature in this way, you have all the important information at your backend call when writing your review. When you double-click on the respective code or use the retrieval function, you can compile all the corresponding text passages and start writing the chapter immediately.